What do you think of Trane versus carrier heat pumps?
Trane is one of the top HVAC equipment manufacturers in the US.
So is Carrier. They are darn near the biggest air conditioner and heat pump manufacturer.
Trane wins hands down when it comes to efficiency.
Why are they better?
Trane's best heat pump has a second, supersized compressor that kicks in when it is really cold, boosting the efficiency when the unit is running on milder days. It gets up to 20 SEER.
That means it does not really get that good energy usage. How is Trane's service?
The more expensive Trane heat pumps have a 10-year limited warranty on all the parts except the compressor. The compressor has a 12-year limited warranty.
I do not think I can afford a more expensive Trane.
Trane has a limited 5-year warranty for all the functional parts on the cheaper heat pumps like the XB13. The only exception is the 10-year limited warranty on the compressor.
How limited is that warranty?
The limited warranty is limited to parts in almost all cases. Labor is almost always your cost, and you always have to pay for the refrigerant.
None of the limited warranties includes labor in most cases or refrigerant. That's pretty much an industry standard these days.
Carrier's warranty is similar to that of Trane. It is also cost competitive and close in efficiency.
How do I know which heat pump to get, then?
Trane has more service centers and repair techs, I think. They are comparable on repair costs and warranty, but you'll get a Trane part or repair person sooner in a lot of places.
What do you think of Carrier heat pumps?
For every positive review, two people wish they did not buy it. That for me is a vote against the unit.
When they say you can't stop a Trane, I always assumed it was the salespeople, not the equipment.
At least when the Trane breaks, it gets fixed fast. And it won't be so often to break your budget.